until we ball out major. Pitchfork TV here, special edition of Selector, bridging the gap between rapper and producer. We got Greg Gillis, aka Girl Talk, and then Miss Jim Jones. Jim, what do you think is your signature element that you bring to hip hop?
My music is usually a bit more aggressive, and I usually talk about the hustle and the struggle for the most part, but for the fun part of it, a lot of people say that they like my ad-libs, the way my ad-libs complement my music, so, you know.
You're in the process of making an album right now. What do you look for in particular beats when you're picking things out?
I don't know, there's something about a beat that grabs me. Most of the time it's the tempo, but sounds like, you know, peculiar sounds, like it's always good to have a good sound on the beat. Most of the times I hear it, I tell them load it up. It's really no special process or anything. I just,
okay. Yeah. And Greg, what do you feel is different about you from different DJs?
You know, I try to cut it up and be technical about it. And, you know, I've never even associated with traditional DJ culture, just always kind of doing my own thing and really trying to make transformative music out of samples. You know, kind of have that signature sound while using other people's music, you know, carve your own sound. That's something people can recognize immediately, even though it's, you know, entirely based out of samples.
And for this episode, you actually made a beat, which is not something that you normally do.
Yeah, it's kind of like a component of what I do, but it's like typically I'm taking pre-existing acapellas and like building something underneath it. So with this, it was kind of like I can just sample anything and take an old soul song that I like and kind of make that style of hip hop that I, you know, enjoy listening to.
Not exactly my lane, but the tempo we had, I could still do the same type of music that I would do if I was picking a beat that I would pick. But it's a good beat, you know what I mean? It's always good to do different music. That is something way different.
You know, that's like composed not for an MC to rap on it.
But I was still
caught that.
That could
be some next level shit for you right there.
But what kind of crowd listens to that?
That's the crowd to come. Those are the children being born right now.
There it is. There it is. I fuck with you.
I heard speaking at United Nations. I heard Fred speaking at United Nations. My nigga Fred, man, he's speaking at United Nations. Smart on me and all the libations. Bring it back.
We just having girl talk, small talk, wall talk. There's a lot of shit going on in here. Just to be blunt, you hear me? Girl, they said life's not granted.
Word.
You don't sleep nice, try to take advantage. Who will the honeys go when the money vanish?
To another nigga.
Right now they by the pool looking tannish.
Oh, like
I'm by the pool, at the bar, eyes slanted.
Another drink.
I fuck her on my kitchen counter, make her feel a grinner. She had the Christian LeBowns with the triple soul. Her girl had my Lolo Bonics with a vicious toe.
Hearts.
She made a joke like my ring wasn't worth a bag.
Word.
She paid 15 stacks for the Birkin bag.
That's nice.
I made a joke like, girl, that's a bit obsessive. And her rebuttal was my game was a bit aggressive. Shit. I dropped the top so they can see the breasts.
Get a breeze.
And I checked my BBM, I just got a mess. Ping! It's hard to party and it's hard as vests.
Ah!
So when it's all said and done, I hope God bless us.
Pray for us.
Like I was saying before, it's either you politicking or you bullshit. You heard me? It's barbecue and mildew. And I got paper plates at the barbecue. I do what the real do. You heard me? Break bread or play dead. In my all white ears, so bubblegum.
Crispy.
They search me in the club to say I'm troublesome.
Fuck you.
I'm from uptown, where you get that butter from?
Holla.
And my first love affair, I learned to hug a gun. Pretty bitches giving me La Perla thoughts.
Ow.
I'm the topic of the combo when the girl talk.
What are you talking about?
I told Greg, shit, let's have some girl talk.
Pittsburgh.
Well, what's the politics on the world talk?
We in Africa.
I heard Gabon speaking at United Nations.
Fred.
We gon' smoke a crawl and then hit the libation.
LeBron.
We keep the pretty rides on 7th race.
See you, man.
And it'll all come to you this half patient.
Slow down. And OMG still back
all money gang.
The FBI still tracking me.
Fuck em.
I'm still popping shit like acne.
You see me,
and the goons in back of me still packing heat.
Bang bang.
I'm still shooting through the block. This is a one-on-one all-black shoe block.
Get you one.
We call this the Fred edition.
Fred.
Matter of fact, we gon' call this the bread edition.
Money up.
All-black Bentley with the red edition.
Boom.
And half you pussy niggas will be better missing.
Get em.
And they say I'm hard-headed cause I never listen.
I hear that.
But I just got stronger, nigga, every whipping.
I went from every whipping to heavy whipping. And plenty women. And lots of champagne. And I don't really like sparkles, but tonight we going out with a bang. So bring a lot of sparkles. And you pretty bitches watch you weave in that good hair, cause it could get burnt like Michael Jackson. I'm out. Yeah.
Like I was saying before, it's either you politicking or you bullshitting.